What's up guys, EggerCon96 here, bringing you a really cool review of Brando's latest Iron Man Mark 7 iPhone 5 case. This is an amazing, amazing case. By far one of the coolest cases I've ever seen for comic book geeks like myself. Really awesome detail and likeness of the Mark 7 armor from Avengers. Very, very cool. So as you see, as I stated, this is for the iPhone 5 only. Sorry for the fingerprints, I've been using it. It's a phone. And let's get a nice look here of the detail. Smooth and then slick sculpt. Really nice metallic effect for the red of the armor and the gold and the silver. Just got a text message, you saw it light up there. It's pretty cool. From my buddy, Steve Rogers. So yeah, just pretty basic. Very, very cool. Very cool indeed. So let me show you to when you want to take a picture. As you see, the case is covered right now. And this slot here opens up in the chest to take pictures, which is really cool. As you can see, it's pretty, there's nothing really here right now. Besides my hand, you can see my hand there. And then when you're done taking a picture, you just close it and go back to home. Really sweet. The thing about this is that if you want to take a picture with flash, it may not work so well because it might have a shadow, a cast shadow from this little lip here in the flash. It may not work. That's not exactly the greatest thing. So let me show you what happens when someone calls you. I'm gonna text my buddy here to call me. While we wait, let's look at the details of the arc light here. Very cool. I'm not sure if you're reading this. As you can see, it's layered, it has a little texture going on in there with the clear plastic. And that's what happens when you get a call. It's my buddy right there. I'm gonna totally reject him. So you do have to enable a feature. So let's do that. Actually through the phone. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to... Okay, he's calling again. Okay. We're gonna go to our settings here. What we're gonna wanna do is go to general. Scroll down. Scroll down to accessibility. And you're gonna wanna turn the LED flash for alerts on. Wow, this Steve Rogers is going nuts. He keeps calling me and texting me. So if you turn it, oh my gosh, okay, there we go. If you turn it off, you won't get any LED lights, which is running on a battery that's in here, in the chest part. If you turn it on, every time you get a text message, a notification, whatever, the LED light of the arc reactor will turn on. So this is really easy to assemble and come on real fast. Let's do it. Just apply a little bit of pressure right here below the chest. It snaps right out. Here's the inside cavity, as you can see. And the top part comes right off. And what you have is a slick, dangerous iPhone 5. Super vulnerable. You know, a naked iPhone is a beautiful thing, but it's really risky. So I'm gonna put this back on, just slip it in. Slip the bottom part on, it's really snug, which is the way it should be. Bam, snaps right on. It's exactly flushed, as you can see. Same exact leveling here. The case doesn't stick out this way. It's all flat. So, you know, be careful when you lay it on its face. Volume controls are on the side right here. So we have this to turn the volume up and to turn it down. The lock button is right here on the top right here, this little thing that's sticking out. And that's about it. You can't really toggle with the vibration and the ringer anywhere. There's no indication of that. It's right here under the cover to do that. So you would have to actually slip the phone out, turn that on, slip it back. So that's about it. I mean, that's the only really flaw with this is turning the ringer on and off and using the flash. Those are the two things that are hindered with this case, unfortunately. A really, really awesome case. I got it for $49 from the actual Brando site. You can use PayPal or your credit card, whatever is best for you. And it took about 2 weeks to come and arrive. Just got in the mail, super excited and stoked. Iron Man 3 is releasing in 2 days. It's Wednesday, May 1st, and I'm in America, and can't wait to see it. Can't wait. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video review, and feel free to check out and subscribe to my other videos, which is like, I have a few drawing videos, video game videos, other reviews of other collectible merchandise and whatnot. And yeah, you just feel free to do that if you want. If you have any desire to check out any of my other videos. But until then, you guys take care and be sure to watch Iron Man 3. Comes out this week in North America. All right, see you guys later.